Begin by clicking on the Windows Start button or icon. Select Computer or My Computer from the list. Locate the my-Ditto USB drive and double-click on it. Double-click on the my-Ditto application to launch into it. Once connected, type in your password. Click on the Login button to proceed. Begin by verifying that you're using the administrator key. You'll need this to turn on the media or iTunes server. Click on the Settings button in the upper right-hand corner. Once loaded, select the Media/iTunes Server tab on the left. Here you should see two buttons for rescanning and disabling or enabling the server. Make sure that the button says Disable. If it says Enable, click it and click the Rescan Now button. Then click on the Close option. Your media or iTunes server is now enabled. To verify, open up iTunes. You should see a my-Ditto server under the Shared option. Click on it, and you should see the music that's located in your My Music folder. To play something, simply double-click on it and it should begin playing. Note, you will not be able to modify any file information. You notice here that we can see all the information for the file, however it's all grayed out, unlike on normal songs in iTunes. Unfortunately, while using an iTunes server on a network-attached storage device, you will not be able to modify any file settings or information. And that concludes today's show on how to set up a media/iTunes server.